you're having an awesome day, whatever day it is. We are in the Target parking lot. This is an official Target cart right here. And this is a random spur of the moment video. So I'm wearing a product that I really, really like. And I feel like people don't talk about it anymore because it's not brand new. It's been out for quite a while. So it's an eyeshadow palette, the Smashbox Full Exposure Palette. And I wanted it ever since I saw it in Sephora because it had really pretty sparkly shadows and in mattes as well. And you get a good range of colors from light to dark. I wanted it forever, but I was like, it's kind of a lot. And I didn't buy it personally myself, but then I asked for it for Christmas. And you can just create so many different looks. I've done really soft, subtly sparkly things, and then really dark, smoky things. That's just amazing. And you can still get it. It's on Sephora. I just checked for you guys, because like, do they still sell this thing anymore? Because nobody talks about it. But they do. It's $52, and it comes with, yeah, row mattes. So ranging from like this color basically of my skin to black matte eyeshadow. So all the little colors that you kind of need for like transition and, you know, like a chocolate smoky eye type of thing. And then also it has the really pretty sparkly shades. And then it comes with a primer as well as a brush. But the shadows, oh my gosh, they're so sparkly and so pretty. So this is a look that I did today. Do you see all those little sparkly pieces? They're just so beautiful, and there's so many of them. I just use the same primer or base that I use with everything. I don't need to use any special type of adhesive, you know, that you would use for like glitter or anything to normally get this intensity and this sparkliness to stick. It's freaking amazing. This is using not the darkest sparkly shade, but the second. And it's like a sparkly gray, and then I use some mattes in the crease, and then I use the matte black eyeshadow right by the upper lash line. But I think it's gorgeous, and like I said, no one talks about it anymore, but I have used it so much, and that's great for traveling because you get all the different eyeshadows. So if you want to do a really soft matte eye, or if you want to do a dark smoky eye, if you want to add sparkle, if you don't want to add sparkle, you can do so many different things with it and then pair it with whatever lip color you need to. People just like got over it because there's so many new products constantly coming out. But if you do not have this palette and you like sparkly things, you should get this palette because I've used it so much, seriously. And then on the lips, to kind of, you know, showcase this, I'm just wearing this lipstick that has a little bit of a shine to it. It is the Essence Cool Nude, and it's just a light nude. This is a great color to just add a little bit of color to your lips, or if your lips are more pigmented than mine, then it'll tone them down. But it has like a healthy kind of shine to it, and I really like it to pair with super colorful looks or smoky looks, because it really helps to balance out the look but make this still like the star of the show. So that's it for right now. If you guys have tried this palette, if you have it, let me know. If you haven't, you should definitely check it out. It's also great for like a Christmas gift or something like that for any makeup lover, because like I said, they'll probably use it a ton, just as much as I have. All right, I will see you guys later, and have a wonderful rest of your day, whatever day it is that you're watching this. All right, bye.